Almost as good as what Iggy used to make.
Oh.
Well, at least it's quiet for a change. Thinking.
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae. You've got them worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
I can't. Not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made, created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Noct and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
Anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all. Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around. Look, I can tell you want to get back together with them, so why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble. I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself. What do you want, then? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
Huh?
break.
All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer. It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down, and you're going to get left behind.
This is it. I'm going in. Bring it on. Here I go! I'm all out!
Take this!
Thank you.
are down. Now's your chance. Rise and shine, shortcake! Took you long enough. According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself. Managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
was that sound?
Our cue to go.
Research log here, 745, day 325. Today marks a momentous triumph for our great nation. The Glacian herself graced us with her presence in the Gorovis Rift. And through the combined efforts of the Magitek Infantry and my precious demons, we killed her. The resulting casualties were great, but these sacrifices afforded us something far more valuable than a few units. With the data I collected, I intend to begin developing a new Magitek weapon codenamed Godslayer. Soon, all the Astrals shall bow before me and the might of my Magitek. Soon, they shall know my wrath.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Things are everywhere.
Get back! Huh?
research log here 724, day 297. Mass production of a Magitek infantry was a success. We've overwhelmed the Lucians with our numbers and surrounded Insomnia, but to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on site. Until now. How foolish I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind.